everybody. You are very welcome indeed. If I can just ask you, actually, if you want to wave, can you please wave now rather than throughout the production? Children, if you want to wave back, can you wave now? Wave at everybody in the audience. Okay, if we get that out of the way now, then we can get on with the production at hand rather than spending the whole thing looking like, who's there, where's mummy? And then you're waving furiously back, and I'm glad you've not got any neon signs with your children's name on this morning. You are absolutely welcome to our production today. I wasn't feeling very wintry and festive until I walked in here this morning. I kind of realised being in Dubai in the heat of the summer, I'd forgotten. The winter holidays are just around the corner now. So it's absolutely fantastic what we're going to be immersed in today. And I do have to give you a few reminders this morning. That's kind of my job and role in preparation. So number one, if you have got young children, of course, they are very welcome in the theatre this morning. But if they're finding it a little bit unsettling, if they're getting a little bit frustrated, if I can ask you to please then remove them for everybody's enjoyment. Please don't just leave them outside and come back in. You do need to supervise them. But if we could ask you just to step outside, just to calm your child down and then come back in, that will be appreciated. If you do need to leave personally for whatever reason, hopefully not because you're not enjoying it, but if you need to go to the bathroom or step out to take a phone call, please make sure you do that as an opportune moment rather than just getting up and wandering around during the performances. I will ask that for safeguarding and child protection purposes, that I do ask that if you are taking videos and photography, that it is just of your own children and that you are not sharing them on social media because you have not been given consent to be sharing other children on your own social media platforms. So as one of the responsible people here for safeguarding and child protection, I am going to remind you they are for your own personal use only, that you do not have consent, so please do not share. And if you are taking photographs and videos, can I ask you, it's really hard, the room's really dark, but not to have your flash on. It is very distracting for the young children to have lots of flashing around, so please refrain from using your flash. But without further ado, I'm going to hand over to Miss Lisa and the team. You're very welcome and enjoy today's performance.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome. So you're here to enjoy a wonderful winter performance by FS2 called A Snowman at Sunset. So I'm not going to keep you waiting any longer because I know you're very eager to see all of your little children performing. So I'm going to hand over to Miss Sama and we'll start our songs.
مرحبا صباح الخير جاء الشتاء وبدأ الثلج بالتساقط هيا بنا لنغني أغنية ثلجة صغيرة The winter has begun and the snow had started falling Let's sing the snowflake song in Arabic and in English
Thank you. children waited. What do you think they were waiting for? It's something very, very white and very, very cold. And it's good for making something. What is it?
Until everywhere was covered in a beautiful white carpet. Then the children could go sledging, build snowmen, throw snowballs, and make deep white footprints. But most of all, they loved making snowmen. Let's go make a snowman.
Thank you.
Kentucky, there was always such a lot of snow, enough to make a whole family of snowmen. But then after a few days, the sun would start to shine and the snow family would melt slowly away.
Clouds, a pale yellow sun began to shine. The sun got warmer and warmer, and the snow began to sparkle. The children thought about this for a little while. Then they decided what to do.
We're gonna make it. made the best snowman ever. They thought that making him together was great fun. The sun began to sink in the sky. He hadn't melted their snow after all. 10 tired children looked at their snowman standing tall and proud against the sunset.
Performance. Congratulations to all of the children in FS2. You did amazing. I'm feeling really proud of all of them. Well done, children. I have some thanks for some of our staff as well. I'd like to say thank you to Miss Mandy, Miss Anita, and Miss Rebecca. For all of the amazing staging and the recycled, upcycled projects that have been going on behind the scenes. I'd like to say thank you to the Arabic staff who did a wonderful job with the Arabic song. So thank you so much to the Arabic teachers. I'd like to say thank you to Zarko, who's up in the lighting and sound at the back. You can give him a little wave. Thank you, Zarko. I'd like to say thank you to all of the FS teachers and support staff, because it couldn't have happened without all of you. So thank you all so much. They're hiding behind the children. And Miss Chloe, our head of FS2, give us a wave. Thank you, Miss Chloe. And of course, none of this could have happened without Miss Anna, our primary music teacher, who's put all of this together in a very short time. So thank you, Miss Anna. Thank you all of you for coming. Dan, would you like to?
Thank you very much. So as an audience, I have to say well done to you. You were very well behaved indeed as one of our first audiences of this academic year in a post-COVID climate. So thank you very much for being a part of us today. Just to echo what Miss Lisa said, absolutely phenomenal and fantastic effort. It's no mean feat to get up in front of an audience and perform as a collective, as an individual. So well done to everybody, and thank you to everybody, as we've just done, to Miss Lisa and the team for all of their efforts. So please give our staff one more round of applause. Thank you. But of course, you've come here to see your children. So the biggest round of applause has to go your children. Would you like another song? Yeah. Would you like an encore? Yeah. Well, during our encore, you are invited, please don't stampede, to come down to the front to get a closer image of your child. We are going to give you one song. Thank you very much. And all I'm left to say is I wish you a wonderful end of this term and festive period ahead. I hope it's a safe and happy time for you all. So if you'd like to stand and get your cameras at the ready, your children are about to do their encore. Thank you very much, everybody. You're welcome.
And one more time.